to give us a hope in heaven? Will you not trust him? Will you not have faith in him? Will you not believe in the Son of God? Will you not understand that he lovingly died for you? That he lovingly laid down his life on a cross? That he lovingly shed his blood that you may live? He was the seed that died in the ground so that you may have life. He was the seed that gave his life and died in the ground that you may have life. And that is why he said you must be born again. You must be born again. Born of the Holy Spirit, born of God, born again of him, born of the Holy Ghost, born of the Holy Spirit, born again in him, knowing power and joy and love and goodness by the power of God and the Holy Spirit. And the Holy Spirit will come in your life and change you. The Holy Spirit will give you hope and a future. The Holy Spirit will give you hope. The Holy Spirit will fill you afresh. The Holy Spirit will fill you and renew you. The Holy Spirit will change you. The Holy Spirit will give you life and hope and peace. The Holy Spirit will open your eyes to see the truth. The Holy Spirit will come into your life and give you a new life and a new future. That's why you said you must be born again. Born again of the Holy Ghost. Born again of the Holy Spirit. Born again of the power of God. Born again of the Holy Ghost. Born again of Jesus. So the Lord can come in and change you and make you anew and give you hope and peace and a future, my friend. He is the one that can change your life. Christ. He has power over your life. He has power in heaven. And every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord, and the gates of hell will not prevail. The gates of hell will not prevail.